Class, starting today, everyone will be able to play the game iSpy to earn money.
So, who wants to play with me?
I do.
No, me.
Why don't we give the quiet girl a shot? I spy with my little eye something green.
Aw, come on, that's so easy. She better get this right.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Settle down. It was the green apple.
Sweetheart, you need to talk to your mom. It's really time that she gets you some glasses, okay?
Hey, Mom, the teacher told me today to ask you if I can get some glasses.
I told you we can't afford them.
If I had glasses, I could earn us money from this game.
You can earn us money from the game without the glasses. You can see just fine.
I got you a little something.
You bought me glasses?
They're just temporary, until your mom can get you your exact prescription.
This is so much better. I can actually see now.
I hope it helps you play the game, too.
I spy with my little eye something yellow.
That yellow daisy right there.
You got it.
Yes.
I spy with my little eye something brown and white and covered in water.
That dog.
Dang, she's fast.
You've been getting so much money ever since you got your glasses.
I know.
Amelia, where did you get glasses?
My teacher got them for me.
Really? Let me see them.
Wasn't it so nice of her?
Yes.
I still can't believe that you broke my glasses.
I told you they weren't your prescription. They would have ruined your eyes if you kept wearing them.
They were supposed to be temporary until you bought me my own glasses. Don't you understand, Mom? I can't play I Spy if I can't see.
Amelia, don't you get smart with me. And today, you'll tell everyone that you lost your glasses, and not that I broke them. Got it? Hey, shy girl, you ready? I spy with my little eye something blue.
Hey, she doesn't have her glasses today.
I made it so easy for her. It's right in front of her face. What is it?
I don't know, okay? I can't see it. It's all blurry.
Way to go, doofus. You made her lose money.
Hey, it's not my fault she's blind.
Amelia, can you please see me after class? Hey, so where's your glasses?
I lost them.
But Amelia, I just gave them to you.
Okay, the truth is, my mom broke them, and now I lost all my money because they kept asking me to play the game, and I couldn't see anything.
I had a feeling something like this might have happened. Not to worry, I know how to get you seeing again.
You do?
Yes, I think I know a way where we can get you some contacts.
You would do that for me?
Of course. I really care for you, Amelia. But about your mother, there's something you need to know. I reported your mother to the police.
She's gonna get so mad.
Amelia, I'm so sorry, but she's clearly been neglecting you. Everything's gonna be fine, though. Just stay with me, I'll take care of you, and we'll go get you some contacts. Okay, the eye doctor is right down here.
I'm sorry, I have to go back to my mom.
No, please, there's more I need to explain.
You have the right to remain silent.
Mom.
Well, if it isn't the little traitor.
I swear, I didn't have anything to do with this.
Ma'am, our records are showing that your daughter is adopted.
What?
Well, she didn't know that until now, officer, but yes, she is.
I see. Sweetheart, please come with me. After further investigating your living conditions, we have concluded that your mother was neglecting you.
I want to know who my real mother is.
Are your new contacts working? Good, then you can now play the game I Spy, right?
Yeah, but I don't see how that's going to explain anything.
Please, let's just play.
Fine.
I spy with my little eye someone with blonde hair and blue eyes.
It's Mrs. Smith.
Hi, honey.
I don't understand. What are you doing here?
I'm here because now you're going to need a new parent.
And remember how we took a blood test of you earlier?
The results said...
No.
Honey, yes. I was only 16 when I had you. When I became your teacher, I just knew that you were my daughter. I should have never given you up. Will you please accept me back?
Why don't we play the game? I spy with my little eye someone who loves you very much and has always wanted a mom like you.
Is it you?